Well, I woke up Sunday morning with no way to hold my head that didn't hurt. And the beer I had for breakfast wasn't bad, so I had one more for dessert. Then I fumbled through my closet, through my clothes, and found my cleanest dirty shirt. Then I shaved my face and combed my hair, staggered down the stairs to meet the day. Well, I smoked my brain the night before with cigarettes and songs I've been thinking. Then I lit my first and watched a young kid cussing at a can that he was kicking. Then I crossed the empty street, caught the Sunday smell of someone frying chicken. And it took me back to something that I thought I'd lost somewhere along the way. On a Sunday morning sidewalk, wishing more that I was gone. 'Cause there's something about a Sunday that makes the body feel alone. And there's nothing short of dying that's half as lonesome as the sound of a sleeping city sidewalk and Sunday morning coming down. In the park I saw a daddy with a laughing little girl he was swinging. And I stopped beside a Sunday school and listened to the songs they were singing. Then I headed back to home. Somewhere far away, the lonely bell was ringing. Then it echoed through the canyons like the disappearing dreams of yesterday. On a Sunday morning sidewalk, wishing, Lord, that I was gone. There's something in a Sunday that makes the body feel alone. And there's nothing short of dying that's half as lonesome as the sound of a sleeping city sidewalk and Sunday morning coming down. Of a sleeping city sidewalk